This poor gray squirrel is wondering what has invaded his forest. The iconic American robin is so familiar in northern lawns in spring and summer when they're breeding, building nests, and raising their broods right in front of us. But did you know they arrive in Florida in winter by the thousands in huge flocks, sometimes called a round of robins? I usually get a few flocks of dozens or maybe a few hundred robins in the backyard from late December into early February. But this huge flock arrived at dusk by the thousands and roosted across several acres of pine and palmetto forest in the conservation area behind the backyard. So large that the sound was near deafening as I stood below them filming in near darkness. Enjoy, as this is mostly a feast for the ears.